top right corner to see how much money I can I have. And I'm trying to buy a really good car. Really good. It goes fast. It's a growl.
That's so S2. Weird. I was just thinking about you.
It's 400,000. And I kind of got carried away buying
clothes. See you around.
And now I'm back. I was at 20,000. Now I'm back to 10,000. So I need to start selling cars and stuff. Choose your. Accidentally cussed, sorry. Shut up.
Hey!
So,
are you with me?
I made a promise to my father, or in other words, Melon, that I will stop cussing for the time being and he'll be happy. People won't stop. I'm having a hard time. Oh my god. So yeah, I'm trying not to cuss as much as I can. So far, I'm having a hard time. People won't stop spamming Facebook. And this is why I hate Facebook. I hate it, that's why. People spam me. Oh my god. Will Facebook just kill itself? Is there a way to, like, get out of groups on Facebook? Or is that not a thing?
system. That's how we're gonna win this.
Ah, why? I never said K. I never pressed K. What the... Friggin'. What the fudge nugget? It's really hard. It is. And even if you have a heart... And you have a... You've been trusting your whole life, most of your every sentence. Well, I know these are not really people. There's AI, so, and just pixels. I don't really care about life. Sorry, oh my god. That guy scared me. Sorry, sometimes it just slips when you get scared. Freaking, I meant to say. Did you get it? I'm taking it that I did. You just grab a car, man. Well, I need my car, so I don't.
Hey, what do you?
I'm trying to get right next to expensive cars and sell them. That was not hard at all. Take it, you die. Why?
Hey, just stop! Wait, this is
happening. Try not to crash the car. I did a dare, like, if I eat, like, spice, like, Greece, like, Greek spice. At first, I was like, I don't really want to do it, but I did it. It's okay.
It kind of,
it stays around. And this is not with any food, like, steak or food. Just flat-out spice. Nothing different. Thank you.
같이 너.
that happens. Don't talk to me. Evil boxes. You know how hard this is just to jump as a female? You don't know where you're gonna land. Did you fucking do it during the time? Oh, now no. Take me a year just to get there. I love how slow it goes. Oh my god, yes. Yes, I'm happy. Give me your life. Alright, that makes sense. That makes sense. This definitely not good. We're doing tricks. What are you doing? Go forward. talking about me. Because I just rolled and rolled. Mine almost there. Alright. 93 plus 100. Ooh, that's not bad, actually. Go baby, bro. I don't know what you're saying, bro, but yeah, What are those cars?
Help me!
Shit!
You shouldn't cuss. $1 to the customer. Are they still waiting? Wow, this guy is lacking, man. This guy has to move.
Okay, I'm gonna move.
Do that, bro. sometimes I say, customer. Yeah, I almost
funny.
It's right there. armor fan. Ooh, not bad, actually. Not bad. I might actually do it. It's a car, man. Can we sell this? I don't think you can. No, sir. Sir. Getting away from the car. Which I realized you waste money ordering your own car, which kind of sucks. I can't buy my car anymore. Like, so can't. No! But I kind of want to save up for like an expensive car. Sir. How much will I get for this? Mike, you're awesome. These are pretty fairly fast. But trucks are really kind of pricey. Maybe I could get a good deal on this one. I feel like my mom, my actual dad, like sells cars, Toyotas, all that. You stay there. You stay there. Don't move. I'm gonna need a lot of money. I already have 1,000 so far. This is your car, sir.
Man. I'm gonna
call you it for now. Tap the gun's mag and you get instant ammo. That makes sense. Physics.
We have to let her up.
Is that English? Is that English? Okay, that guy's getting plenty of different way. Oh, it's my turn. Thank you. real. But people should be able to... Cops shoot people who try to rob them, mug them, or just that is a big one. It's like, I think it was better than the giant tanker. Or it was better than the other.
Hey, what? Oh! I have it, I can steal another.
Female dog. There's a lot of things that I can call. This game, it's much like GTA in kind of the terms, but you constantly have missions they can do and get money fast. And to get money by GTA physics is what I've noticed is you have to kill them. Which this game is kind of kind of child friendly, roughly. Like you just mug them and they can live, or you just shoot them and they die. But usually people don't shoot them, they just leave. But it's much like GTA. You can get money faster, definitely. Kind of the same mechanics for stealing cars. That drip though, and I didn't get caught. Oh yeah, that makes sense. I know you're not on mission. What? That doesn't make sense, though. I know you're not. What? Alright, someone hacked me or something. I don't know, but I'm not even on this mission. I shouldn't even be on this mission. But screw it. Let's just get money. I don't even care anymore. I'm not gonna even finish it. I'm gonna sell cars and that's it.
Pay them!
I didn't purposely even.
I don't have any money!
And I'm alone. I'm the only person on this mission. Makes you go on mission? Yeah, yeah. That makes me hate this game more. Makes me hate it more than GTA. And I freaking hate GTA. Not really, but you just can't change your character when you're offline.
Let go of me! Damn it!
Thank you. sucker.
Titan isn't good right now.
What? You two just a good deliver the thing?
That makes sense. I do that every day.
Sold like several cars. You're kidding me? All right, I can't go there again because that guy is like a hacker or something. And I have zero money. It's my mission. Why am I on mission? I don't want to be on mission. I'm just done. I was at 700 and 1,000. 700. So when you get back,
whoa, what's up with?
Then I'll.
Be chipping, dude.
I don't care if you. Alright, I had one. Several other cars. Let's just find other cars. Sell those. That's so fair. I lost a lot of money too. It's so fair. I had a feeling as soon as I saw that person, I was like, I'm doomed. How does it, what happens? Because I don't even know of this.
you're constantly on mission, that's kind of garbage. You know, you think us creators, it's kind of ridiculous. Alright, so I need to keep away from that guy. And keep away from that place when he's online. There's no chop shops open. Are you kidding me?
Please don't.
Please, I'm looking. Oh, he has done it. hope that he doesn't know where I am and show me later.
The chop shop is
next to where, you know, he kills me. It is actually where he kills me. And I'm not gonna get out and do it. I'll have to wait and find a different place.
Yes, sir. Oh, what do you got here?
hair, man. Can I have this? Thank you. I need money. Desperate.
They're everywhere! Oh!
I had the cannon accepted. I think it gives me extra. automatically buys you. I hate when it does that. Just make it manual. I love that.
Great to see you again.
There is a choice for me to buy this, but I'm not gonna accept it.
Apparently, I have money. My guns forever. Which it says it expires in 10 days. Maybe it expires in 10 days if you buy it. I mean, if you don't buy it. So you have an option. Should I? How much damage does it do? I'm not taking that risk. If I'm gonna buy a sniper, it needs to be pretty strong. What's this? Help.
Stay crusty.
All right, so now I have a sniper, and I am back to 1,000 now.
Yeah.
700. Getting closer.
Yeah.
crash!
Aww! I didn't...
that you don't really need, please feel free to donate or give me a, like, send me like a message with money, because my name is Bush Zilla. Not trying to bargain you, you don't have to do it, just that'd be really nice to you. And we could see that growl much sooner. So thank you guys for watching and peace out. Thank you guys for watching, and peace out. Oh, by the way, the reason why I do this, as I tab out and do that, it kind of doesn't really work, like when I press the buttons, which sucks, but yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and peace out.